So sometimes I gotta explain stuff to her. You know? And okay, I'm gonna do her voice for this next bit. This is not her voice, okay? Her accent's a little tricky because she's lived in a few different parts of the world. So I'm just saying that because I don't wanna do this voice. And people be like, whoa, Aziz is dating some Mary Poppins sounding motherfucker. So anyway, she comes up to you one day. She goes, darling, I did something a bit naughty. And I went on some internet forums and I saw people have been posting paparazzi photos of us. And I'm just wondering, why did these people think that my name is Becky? And I explained to her, no one thinks your name's Becky. That's just internet slang, making fun of white girls. Like the Beyonce song, Go Call Becky with the Good Hair. Like, oh, so it's kind of like a slur. Not that bad, really, just calling me a different name. And then she opened up her umbrella and flew into the sky.